There was a difficult night for the world's largest athlete, and we've just learned that the Big Show has sustained damage to his knee and internal injuries.
The Big Show must endure several weeks of grueling rehab. Of course, all of us here at WWE Superstars wish the Big Show a speedy recovery.
Ladies and gentlemen, for those of you who don't know me, allow me to reintroduce myself. I am Mr. Armando Estrada. And not only am I a successful businessman, but I am arguably the greatest sports mind in the WWE since Bobby the Brain Heenan. Speaking of brains, I am intelligent enough to realize that when opportunity knocks, to always open the door. And who is on the other side of that door? None other than the last graduate.